Mastercam 2019 introduces the new section view feature, allowing you to expose hard-to-see areas, such as molds or ports, without changing your part geometry. To create a section view using an existing plane, click in the section column of the Planes Manager for the plane or planes you want to use. In this example, section view cuts the screen display of the part based on the top plane, sectioning off the stock model, shaded entities, wireframe entities, and toolpaths. The cutaway is in the direction of the plane's z-axis. More than one section view can be active simultaneously. Section view on the View tab or section view on the Planes Manager must be selected to show a section view in the graphics window. When section view is toggled off, the section view in the graphics window no longer displays, but the X remains in the section column of the Planes Manager. This indicates that a section view is still assigned to that plane. The section view toggle has a list of entities that can be displayed. Choosing the entities from the list enables the section view for that entity type. By deselecting toolpaths, any toolpath that has been sectioned will display in full. Show caps fills the section of the part with a solid but translucent cap. The opacity of the caps can be configured on the shading page of the System Configuration dialog box. You can also create a section view when creating or editing a plane. Select Section under Set As to identify the plane as a section view. Section view must be toggled on during plane creation and editing. Editing the active section view plane will update the display and the graphics view automatically. Section view planes and settings can also be saved as part of a Viewsheet. These options are set in the Viewsheets page in the System Configuration dialog box, or by right-clicking a Viewsheet and selecting Settings. The top plane section view is now saved to this Viewsheet. When returning to Viewsheet 1, the section view does not display. Section view must be toggled on. The new section view feature makes it easier to expose hard-to-see areas and can be saved with a plane or view sheet.